The streams louder.
Hello, YouTube.
Guess what time it is? Loot Crate time. The best time. You can probably hear background noise. Alright, let's open this up. This one's theme, I think it's versus this. Well, let's see. What's inside? Okay. So first thing, out of the box, we see an alien versus predator thing. So let's see what it is. Okay. Let's open this bad boy up. Oh. It's a xenomorph, but I think, yeah, that's what they're called, right? From Alien. It's kind of creepy. Hi, little guy. Okay, we'll put that right there. Next up, we got, a t-shirt. Star Trek. Mirror. Okay, this is a Star Trek thing. Don't really know what it's from or if it's an official one, like, episode. I don't really watch Star Trek a whole lot. I know that's Spock. I think those are both Spock. That's all I know. I'm stupid in that fact. And then we got a Marvel beanie. Oh. Daredevil. Awesome show, you should watch it. Oh, and on the other side. Oh, we got the Punisher. Reverse it out, you know? One day if you're feeling like just beating the crap out of everybody and breaking their bones, wear this side. Next day you're thinking about killing a bunch of people, wear this side. That's the way to catch criminals. Next up, we got the button. Okay. It looks like it's... Where's the crate? Looks like... Two aliens. Oh, it's the alien and the predator, I think. Fighting. There it is. And then we got... This is, a Batman vs. Superman wallet. Yep, Batman vs. Superman wallet. There's Batman with the Superman logo. Superman with the Batman logo. Strange. Oh my gosh, they're paying me too. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, it's fake. Alright. And then we got... World Gush, a party game about everything you love. So it's a mobile game. Buy a loot crate? For a loot crate? Yeah, I think buy a loot crate. I'll download that, play it all day, all night. And then we got a Harley Quinn Loot Crate exclusive comic.
What was that?
That's... So, I'm probably not gonna read that. So, let's look at the inside. There's the inside. Nice. Nice. Yeah, I'm sorry about the background noise. They're being really loud upstairs. Okay, let's look at the... Wait, is this the Mega Crate? Oh no, that's what's in Harley... This is what's in Harley Quinn's bag. Mega Crate. What's in the Mega Crate? Let's see, we got Goto Bukia, ArtFX, Batman vs. Superman statues, Daredevil hoodie, 3DS Cube 3D printer. Oh, 3D Systems Cube 3D printer. 3D printer. Absolute Batman vs. Superman hardcover, Daredevil comic, Complex Division Xbox console. Star Trek Voyager. And mini crates are a Lego set, Daredevil, and a Star Trek fan. Yeah, so if you sign up, you can get those. Then, is there any? This isn't, you know, out of loot crates, I wouldn't vote this the highest of loot crates. There wasn't a whole lot in here. Ooh, but we can transform the crate. Let's do it. Okay. Open so that it's flat. Let's do this. This will make or break it. There we go. Okay, it's flat. And then now, you just gotta flip it inside out. Okay. Oop. Oop. Let's get this side first. Oop, oop. Oop. There we go. Now this side. Oop. There we go. Now the top. There you go. Much cooler. So that was the March loot crate. Watch videos. I'll see you on the next one. And let's cue the outro. Outro. Let's cue the outro. Now.